Go ahead, get it out of your systems.